talking blues, climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time to learn. We clean up and now it's time to learn. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. Playtime, we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. She thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. When I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
We are gathered here this fine evening to celebrate an achievement in Arlington. Now, there have been many achievements in Arlington this year. With a failure or two mixed in. But nonetheless, what we're celebrating tonight means much more than any sports team. This is about one woman. A woman who was determined to see her goals through. A committed mother of two. A wife, a friend, and a companion. A woman who told me in August of 2001 that she would be a nurse one day. And tonight, 9 years later, she is.
Teresa, I'm so proud of you. I don't know how you did it with all them twin babies and everything, but I know you have determination and you're going to do wonders, and I'm looking forward to being at your, when you get your nurse practitioner, and I'm just really proud, and I know Grandpa would be proud. When Brandon graduated from West Point, he got so drunk, and he said, I'm so proud of that boy, and then he just fell in the floor, but he was so proud, and he'd be so proud today, and I love you. You keep on going.
Raising two daughters and being married to my brother is a hard thing to deal with.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small.
been married to my son. She raised twin daughters. She's gone to school, took my son through school. And I am so proud of her accomplishments. And I wish her the best of luck.
I just want to say I really, really admire you for everything that you've done. You've raised two great girls. Not so great husband, just kidding, love Curtis. Anyway, I really do admire you, and I really am thankful that you're my friend.
Proud of you, and yes, you did pick a really good guy to be married to.
To help Curtis through what he went through in school and to take care of those precious little girls, and what she's doing now is just phenomenal.
Teresa is anything, she is determined. She knows what she wants, and no matter how long it takes her to get it, she gets it.
Well, we're real proud of you. You're a great mother, a great wife, a great niece, a great daughter.
Congratulations. Very proud of you. I love you. I knew you could do it.
I've known Teresa since, I'm a friend of Teresa's, and I've known her since elementary school. In fact, we used to go to Little Brothers. I used to walk up Irene Street, and we used to go to Little Brothers to the golf course. I just had to put that in there. But I just want to say congratulations, Teresa. I'm so excited for you. And my whole life, I always think of you as you've always been true to yourself, and you've always been a true friend. You've had my back many times, and I'm just, you've really inspired me, and I look up to you, and I'm so happy for you. Good job.
What you've done and gone through is monumental, so I wish the best of luck to you in the future.
Congratulations, Teresa. Great job. Thanks for hanging in there. Keep going. You want to get a master's degree, there's nothing wrong with that. So, congratulations.
I'm so proud of all that you have done. You have accomplished enough for three people all in one person wrapped together. We knew you were smart in high school, but we didn't know how smart and how many things you could manage at one time. We're very proud of you.
Teresa, you've done a wonderful job. Believe me, I know it's hard. I have a spouse in school, but it will pay off in the long run, and your family will be so much more happier when you're done and you're successful. Love you.
Congratulations, Teresa. I'm so proud of you.